lanterns?
No, how much are they?
They're $3.
I spent all my money on food today.
You should start packing your own lunch more often.
I really should.
Do you want this to happen to you? According to the American Academy of Children and Adolescent Psychiatry, between 16 and 33% of children and adolescents are obese. 5.6% of an average American's income goes to snacks and fast food. Many young adults would rather pick up a quick, unhealthy meal at a local fast food place than having a home-cooked meal.
Let's say an average person spends about $5 a day on fast food. Every day for 7 days equals $35 a week. This doesn't sound that bad, but when compared to the 52 weeks in a year, a person is spending around $1,820 a year on fast food. Many don't realize how much money they are wasting. They can easily go to the grocery store and buy a whole week's worth of food for under $10. The laziness of young adults leads to their careless spending of money. These excessive eating habits can lead to lifelong problems, such as obesity and diabetes.
Oh. Hello? Oh, hey, Sharon, what's up? Nothing, just about to go Somerset Mall. Yeah. Okay, I'll give you a call back, because I don't know where to go, and I need to use this map to get there. Okay. Okay, bye. Forget that. I'm using my GPS. That's just things for a reason, isn't it?
Nowadays, people depend on technology to make life easier. The number one example of this is a GPS system. This causes many to lose knowledge of self-direction. People spend money on computerized systems that end up controlling their lives.
Hey, what's up? Nothing. I'm trying to, study for this exam. It's in 1 hour. So, yeah, I was, studying and packing my lunch. Okay, I gotta give you a call back because I need to hurry up and get to class. All right. See you.
Bye.
Work. I wasted my money on this. For false advertisement? Are you
great?
Do you want this to happen to you?
People fall for false advertising daily. Advertisers promote useless products that are believed to make life simpler, such as the popular apple slicer. It ruined the student's apple and made her late for class when she could have simply just used a knife. Laziness leads to careless consumption in food, which in turn leads to obesity and health problems, in technology, which causes for the lack of knowledge, and in useless products, which is a waste of money on products that increase your laziness.
My whole life to be the man of the hour.
Funny, you're funny. Good. Good afternoon. We are here today with Emily and Havana. Good afternoon, students. We are here today.
Yeah, I don't know if it's recording. Somebody call me.
Are you recording?
We are all good. Pulling up in Mercedes, rolling up like I'm Damien. I love girls that's Arabian, Albanian, Caucasian. I'm right around in Ukrainian because my dick is hard as titanium.
Where's the